Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street, nighttime drag race. Three rounds, no holds barred, and the best thing about it is totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one, just to give you a little more incentive.
Gonna need to swap out the timing chain on your engine. But you know what? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together.
You're here. Check out the Storm X
display. Probably tweak the engine a bit more and squeeze a little extra performance out of her. Glad we're in a place where we can do that.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great. I tell you, there's nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it loose on the quarter mile. You gotta live it to feel it. It doesn't matter how much I want to bring all of us to the right side of the law. Not everyone's cool with that. Means we still have to race illegal. But that's okay. The only way to change things is from the inside, right? So let's change it.
going legit. Means leaving what this is all about behind. Not me. I'll do a legal race. I'll do any kind of race where I can win, but come on. I want to be out there on the streets letting it rip, not baby with rules and safety regulations. Those are for cowards. The street is in our blood. And if that means our blood's on the street sometimes, so be it.
Never mind what the clock says, just use your skills.
You're getting pretty accomplished out there. Don't let it get to your head, though. Winning's not guaranteed. You get cocky, you get sloppy.
You're gonna own the quarter mile!
Hello and welcome to a fabulous day of racing!
T.O.'s got a special someone he wants to impress by winning this race. You beat him, you block. Lock his move.
Wait a minute. T.O.'s got a girlfriend? I thought he was married to his car.
The man's just full of surprises.
This remote location is great for taking street racing legit. It's easier for Latrell to get an okay from the authorities when we're racing someplace out of the way like this, instead of, you know, down Main Street. Can't imagine why.
Three, two,
Let it go, and you've got this.
This race is the big time. If you win, you really put yourself on the map. It's a chance to get your name out there. So don't let anything get in your way. Looks bad even from here. We need to help. Oh man, careful moving them. There might be internal injuries. No time to wait for our ambulance. You gotta get into the hospital fast. This is what we do, you hear? We take care of our own. Easy there. You don't want to shake him up too much.
But you don't want to get him to the hospital too slow either.
Careful, careful.
Almost there.
And this is why we gotta go legit, so there's someone around ready to handle it if things go bad. You made it. That's some fine driving for a good cause right there.
We've got an MVA victim here. Get a line on his ABCs.
Get that stretcher over here. Let's get him inside. Don't worry. He's in good hands now.
Understand, the competition stays on the strip. Once the race is over, we're all on the same side and we're all looking out for one another. One of us has a problem, people help out. Winners, losers, we're all in this together and we know it. Detroit, the Motor City, where car culture was born. Take a deep breath and you can smell the history. How sweet it is to be racing here.
Traditionally, don't realize that every
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're taking trying a location like this, but we've got to do it. One thing will never change, though. Old-fashioned driving will always win. 3, 2, 1. No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part.
You're so gonna win this one. You're really making waves.